The autopsy revealed that Mr. Hobbs had had neither food nor drink for at least 30 hours.